today.
Semangat Pratamipas Dina!
Welcome to English for 8th grader. Volume 6, we will learn about short message and notice. Students, now please pay your attention to the following examples of short message.
Example and generic structure of short message. As we can see, my dear Cyril here indicates recipient. And the sentences in the text indicates the content of the short message. And your mom or signed here indicates the sender of the short message.
Okay, students, now pay attention to this picture.
Now we will show you the example of notices. This example of notice usually found at a restaurant. This kind of notice usually found at an office. This example of notice usually found at public places. And this example of notice usually found at a zoo.
Okay, students, that's all our material for this volume. And see you in the next video.
Salam SFD.
Semangat Fraternitas Dina.